I'm smiling. I can't show you how big of a smile I have, but I'm smiling. This is my first day, my first full day of really believing now that this baby is
Many
mine.
degrees outside, maybe 68, and I'm cold. That's why I'm wearing a vest, because all the excitement level.
So I'm just gonna put it in the middle here, and we'll give you, because I've been getting a lot of private messages and asking me, what kind of motorcycle is that? Is that an electric? Is it a bat bike that you put in a bat cave? It's just super cool looking. Oh my goodness. And it's very affordable, you guys. This is cheaper than a road bike, but they start from a base price of $8,700 all the way to $24,000. So it really depends on what you want. But I didn't pay. Believe me, I didn't pay. This is cheaper than a road bike. So anyway, that's how you put on that's the key. A walkabout of the Can-Am rider. So to hopefully encourage my other friends to get one so we could create a club or something. Anyway, so I'm gonna go move it. And it's so easy to move. I don't have to start it. I'm just gonna use my feet to move around. I've been smiling like this for a few days now. And today it's sunken. I'm coming down from my highness. So today, I'm gonna put gas for the first time on my Ryker, but I wanted to give you a walk around on this wonderful machine. Just a brief history, well, not history, background. I sold my Evolution 9 3 years ago, and I never looked back. Because I was getting tired, not tired, but I wanted it to go to someone that will really appreciate it. And I didn't have any need to replace it with anything until I saw a commercial of the Can-Am Rider.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Well, I'm home.
Doesn't matter if you're minor or major. Yes, the tribe of the game with a player. As you inhale like a breath of fresh air.
And when I saw that commercial, I go that, but and it was on video. I go that bike looks so cool. I wonder how much I want one, but it looked very, very expensive. But I guess all the stars were aligned, and I was able to get my hands on this machine with only 8 miles on the. Only had 8 miles. The guy who purchased it is a little bit older, and he just got so busy, and I couldn't believe it was real. It was too good to be true because it only had 6 miles. But when I met, make a long story short, I met him in Sacramento, looked at all the paperwork. It was legit. He gave me the invoice when he purchased the rider. He bought it. October, late last year, October 16, has the price and everything. The odometer, that's so weird. Only had 3 miles on the contract. Put it on the trailer, and saw it on Craigslist over the weekend. It says practically brand new. It has 6 miles. But long story short, I signed the bill of sale, and the mileage count was 10.5 because I took it around the neighborhood. So from 8, it became 10 miles. So I will now go fill up. I need to put gas, so I'm going to fill up the tank now. Wish me luck, and I'll take you for a... I'll bring you with me. So I'm going to start the rider for the first time since... not for the first time, but my first official full day. This is the key. Cool, huh? This is the key. And there's like a ball that you stick it in like that on the side. And this is Bluetooth. If you have other BPR machines like a jet ski or anything built by BPR, you can program this so one fits all. So it's gonna go right there. Show you a closer look. And then see if I remember this correctly. You turn on the switch. This is kill switch. This is on. Make sure it's brake is still. Brake is on. Step on the brake. Oh, turn this once. Step on the brake. And move the throttle forward. And you'll hear a beep. And then you start it. I'll put on my helmet, and I had to learn how to put on my helmet yesterday. Kelly Briones was making fun of me because I was putting it like a t-shirt. I got my helmet on. Kelly was the one that picked this helmet. He's got good taste. So I'm going to put my gloves on. I'm nervous, of course, but I'm going to take it easy. Got my gloves on. Okay, I forgot to put on my thing. It's flapping in the air. But that's my first minute of riding, and it's so much fun. I'm gonna get a lot of practice first. But the helmet feels good. I can lift it up. And it's a weekday, so there's not a lot of cars on the road. But I'm gonna go continue and go get gas. All right, success. I'm here at the gas station. Here I can remove my helmet properly. That's a good helmet. Successfully put gas. I'm gonna put my helmet. Mission accomplished. All right. Wish me luck. Now we All right, so I just finished. I bought my first. What do you call it? Accessory?
Helmet. You know, most important part of your riding. Yeah, went with the AGV K6 today. Going to be a top of the line helmet, so really going to keep him safe out there. And also really lightweight on the shoulders for those longer rides.
And these guys are awesome.
Heck yeah, man, come see us.
They're located in Pittsburgh. Cycle Gear, the address.
4115 Century Boulevard Drive.
In the next video, we're going to be showing him how to do wheelies. So for part two.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. I love this new hobby. I get to meet cool people like them. Bye-bye.
See ya.